You can see, I got a new router and we have Go internet support again to help us install it. But you know, like the other time, I'm not really sure Go internet support, apart from this one here and this one here who are quite well behaved, is the way to go, because they just don't do what they're told. Stop it! Stop it! There you go. Don't know how I'm going to sort this out. Yeah, well, may well you look sort of guilty there. Do not damage the router. No, that would be a bad thing to do. Better go.